his own. No, to Alaska, we're going north, the rush is on.
Hey guys, I'm Bo.
I'm Nikki.
And we've been on the Alaskan Highway for a couple days, and we're stopping for a morning dip at Laird Hot Springs. Let's go!
Hot Springs in Laird, and it was awesome. So if you're ever on the Alaskan Highway, we highly recommend making the stop. It's only $5 and it's totally worth it.
Great $5 spent.
Just to update you from where we last left you at the hot springs, we left Whitehorse this morning and we're on our way to Alaska. Thought we'd finally fix our leaking roof. I will insert that footage here, but yeah, a couple nights ago it rained really bad and woke up with a bit of a shower on our heads as we were sleeping. So Bo's just siliconing the roof and then we'll head out.
Just crossed the Alaskan border.
Woo! So that was probably the easiest border crossing ever. It took about 30 seconds.
Yeah, so if there was only two of us, I was like, well, I am my dog. That's what he said, so too. Got here this afternoon, stoked, and maybe gonna go dip our toes in the ocean here. First little touch.
All right, the real joys of van life. We're here at a gravel pit, and I just finished doing the dishes in this puddle. Beautiful. Don't worry, boiled the water first, scrubbed them out nice with the Dawn. Good for the ducks, good enough for me.
We escaped the rain at this delicious bakery in Talkeetna, Alaska. This lemon poppy seed muffin was clearly so good. Bo finished every last crumb before I could get any videos of it. Oh, and they also had the best smoked salmon I think I've ever had.
We are just trying to drive down the one road in Denali National Park. Trying to catch a glimpse of Denali. There's a park ranger that's been here for a couple months, and he's seen it four times. So, it's cloudy. We were checking the weather reports. I don't know if we're going to see it. Doing our best, but
see it from this road?
Yeah, you're supposed to be able to see it on from mile 9 to 13 on this road, so we'll see. We haven't seen a lot the last few days. Been driving and driving, so doing our best, but we'll see.
hopeful we'll see it tomorrow.
Maybe tomorrow morning. Mix of sun and cloud between 7 and 8. That's our hope.
We didn't end up seeing Mount Denali, but we did see this moose, so that was a treat. We were both kind of bummed, so we decided to get some much-needed exercise and went on a nice hike in Denali National Park before it started raining all night.
We've been driving around, feels like a couple days. It's been raining and raining and raining. And there was supposed to be a gap between 7 and 8 this morning. So we got up early and we were driving. Went to one lookout. Could kind of see it starting to come out. And we were like, okay, we're going to get going. And now we can almost clearly see the north point and the south point. South point is just over 20,000 feet. And it's called Mount Denali by the natives in the area, but officially by the United States, it's called Mount McKinley.
Ranger's getting a view too. Is that cool, bud? He's so fixated on it. We were so stoked we stayed an extra day and got to see Mount Denali, but we had to book it to finish our loop through Alaska and get back to the Yukon.
I'm back.
So bumpy. Just crossed back into Canada. It's midnight and it's still bright as day out. And this is our camp spot for the night.
A bit unorganized. First glacier spotting. Oh, woo!
Ranger camp. Stopped here in Destruction Bay for a little hike and then a little cold plunge in this lake behind me here. Both were awesome, so now we're just gonna hit the road and head on over to Whitehorse for some van chores, laundry, cleaning, car wash. Whitehorse now, got all our chores done, cleaned up the van a little, so this definitely feels like the end to our Alaska chapter. We loved every little bit of it.
A few things that stuck out to me about Alaska, things that I while we were there was you wouldn't think that farming would be very popular, but because they have so much sunlight, a lot of plants, they grow 24/7 because there's light so much. And so they've grown some of the largest plants naturally ever. So that was really neat. We seen Mount Denali, tallest mountain in North America. You can see that on our Instagram. And yeah, roads were super rough around the Alaskan border. So if you're headed to Alaska, take a full spare with you and have parts and be ready to break down, because we've seen probably 10 vehicles that blown tires and things. But yeah, it's a beautiful place. Rivers and valleys and mountains everywhere. And yeah, couldn't have asked for more. It was awesome. More time there would have been awesome. But we're off to our next adventure. So thanks for watching. And join us on the next one. Try to catch me howling at the moon.